Hi, I'm Adrian. Now I will show you how to create a new chart in NextReports Designer. You have to be connected to a database. Browse to the queries in the database, choose one, right-click on it, and select New Chart from Query. For this tutorial, I have chosen the Project Hours query. By default, the chart type is bar. Any visual aspect about the chart can be edited from the Properties area. You may change the type of chart by clicking on the column to the right of the chart type label and selecting the desired type. I will select the pie chart type. To select the colors, click on the plus button next to the color label. Then, click on the right column of the color that you wish to change. Then, click on the Text Detail Selection button. You may select a color from the Excel palette, or you may choose another way of selecting the new color from the tabs above. After you select the color, click OK. You have to repeat these steps for every color that you wish to change. Now, let's give a title to the chart. Click on the chart title, go to the Properties area, click on the column to the right of the text label and write out a title. To change the font of the title, click on the right column of the font label and click on the Font Detail Selection button. Next, I will choose the axis. I'll start with the X axis. Click on the drop box button and select one column. I will select the project name column. You may modify its properties from the Properties area. Then I'll select the Y axis, the same way like I did with the X axis. Click on the drop box button and select a column. In this case, I'll select the hours column. You may select more columns on the Y axis if you need to, and also from the properties area. You can add a function to the Y axis values by clicking the function drop box button. I will add the sum function. Now save the chart. Click on the save button, enter a name and click OK. Finally, you may preview the chart as an image or as a flash embeddable SWF file.
Thank you for watching the How to Create a Chart in NextReports Designer tutorial. Goodbye!